today our subject is their match, and the chapter they quote is bank and simple interest. Sub topic is there, the basic information of bank. First of all, bank. Whenever you want to go to the bank, first we require the account in a particular bank. And the type of accounts are there, current account, saving account. And what do you mean the current account there? On the daily basis, we require the transaction. So in this way, we require the account for the daily transaction. And in this case, we open the current account. And second type of account is there, saving account. Who are to open the saving account? Just like students, farmers who open the saving account, because they don't need the transaction on daily basis, and they are not able to keep the money at home. So for that safety of the money, they kept this money in a bank, and that's why the saving accounts is opened by them in a bank. So it is the first type of the bank accounts, and then second, financial transaction made by the bank by the customers. Who are the customers of the banks? In a simple way, those who are open the account in that particular banks and made the transactions are called as a financial transaction in a bank, and made by the students, farmers, shopkeepers, businessmen, and etc. With the help of the bank, we save our money in a bank.